The sun is waking up, it's a new shiny day. Time to laugh and learn as we sing and we play.
Baby Ricky time!
Baby Ricky time!
Learning, rhyming, always smiling, Baby Ricky time!
Yeah.
Finding out new things every place that we go. The more we learn, the more we try, the more that we grow.
Hey, Baby Ricky time!
Baby Ricky time!
Happy hopping, never stopping, Baby Ricky time!
That's us!
What is it?
You won't catch me!
Oh, yes, I will.
Hello, children.
Hello.
Hello there.
Oh, Chi-Chi, Wally, are you hurt?
No, we're fine, thanks.
Oh, what's this?
Ah, why don't you try and guess?
I know what it is. That's easy. It's a rug.
A rug?
It's a rug to wipe your feet on.
No, it's not a rug. It looks like a picture.
A picture? Hmm.
Look here. It's a rope. It's not a picture. I don't know what it is. It's not rectangular.
That's right, Wally. It isn't a rectangle. It's a different shape. This shape is called a diamond.
A diamond!
Crashy, do you know what this is?
I know.
Where are you going?
Crashy, wait!
It's a rug to wipe your feet on.
It isn't a rug.
It's our picture.
Crashy's flying.
Hurry, you two. Catch Crashy.
It's a kite. It's our kite.
A flying kite.
Flying diamond.
Our kite is a flying diamond.
Now we know what it is. It's a fun toy and an interesting shape. Well done, children. Diamond shape.
Like a square but not a square, a different shape.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Like a square, it too has sides of equal length.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Take opposite corners of the square and squeeze them in.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Hello, Wally. What's that?
It's a biscuit.
But what shape is it?
A diamond.
I don't have a diamond.
But you have a friend who is willing to share.
Here.
Thank you, Wally.
Look at that. From one diamond, you can make two triangles. And they are the same size.
Like a square but not a square, a different shape.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
Like a square, it too has sides of equal length.
Diamond, diamond, diamond. Take opposite corners of the square and squeeze them in. Diamond, diamond, diamond.
When lines are four, it's quick to draw.
There's no need for any more.
Diamond, diamond, diamond,
diamond. A secret.
Mm.
Hello, Chi-Chi.
Hello there.
What is that you're making?
It's a secret.
Oh, a secret.
I need...
I'll be right back.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Oh.
Hello, Pandy.
Hello there.
What is this?
I'm not quite sure, Pandy. Chi-Chi is making something very secret.
They're apples.
Do you really think they're apples? Aren't they rather big for apples?
Well, then there's one, three watermelons.
Yes, they could be watermelons.
Or they're three balls.
Oh, what have you got there?
A caterpillar.
Isn't it a bit big?
It ate too many watermelons.
Grr.
And it will eat you too. Rah.
No, it won't. I wasn't making a caterpillar.
It's a snowman.
What a lovely snowman, Chi-Chi. But why is it green?
Well, I used white modelling clay for something else.
Is that me?
Chi-Chi, you are a true artist.
One and two. Three!
Now we know your secret. You can have so much fun playing with modelling clay. The number three.
One, two, three, four, five. Learning makes us feel alive. And today we're learning to count. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Hooray! Three comes after two. And two comes after one. Counting is such fun, can you see? We're as happy as can be.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
I also have three.
One, two, three.
Three.
Chi-Chi, how many books do you have?
One, two, three.
I have three.
Well done. Let's take a look at what's inside.
Three kittens, three elephants, and three adorable little piggies. And while we're singing about threes, how many times will Chi-Chi sneeze?
One, two, three.
Counting is such fun. Three little monsters say hello. We'll be happy as can be. Counting, one, two, three.
Balloon. Hello, Wally. What a wonderful balloon you have.
Hello there.
And up. Huh.
high.
Can I play?
But I only have one balloon.
That is great. Let's all play together.
Rosie, where are you?
There you are. Come on. Come on. Wally's got a balloon. We can all play.
Okay, let's go.
Where's the balloon?
It flew off.
It went over there.
Wally, it hasn't flown away. Pandy, where are you going?
Up there to find the balloon.
Don't you think you should tell your friends, Wally?
Oh, no, it's not there.
Where is the balloon?
Where is the balloon?
Where is the balloon? Where is it?
Oh!
My balloon.
That's not a balloon.
Yes, it was a balloon. But now it's burst. Wally, why don't you tell your friends what really happened?
I hid it from you. I'm sorry I fibbed.
It's okay.
I've got an idea. Oh.
It's a rubber band.
Come on, Wally.
It is much more fun to play together. When you do, even a burst balloon can be turned into a great new game. Above and below.
Below is a house with a roof above and higher still of clouds of white, looking like a flock of swans in flight.
Like a flock of swans in flight.
Below, a toy dog stands and catches a feather as it lands.
Pandy, where is your bow?
It's above.
And your legs are below. Pandy, where is your bow now?
Above.
Down below the dog calls.
An umbrella stops the rain.
Keeps your head dry even though there are puddles down below. The rain falls from above.